Her owner drove her like 3 hours to bring her out here, but the place we're going grow racing to is like half the distance for her. Excuse me. So she's meeting us there to come pick her up. Got one last ride on. One of them is barrel racing. The rest are definitely not barrel horses. Okay. But that's how they get broke. Excuse me, Goldie.
We're going on a field trip.
Yeah.
It's an educational
experience. Educational field trip. This horse is actually just getting dropped off, but the rest are hanging out. Bringing a 16 two-hand gated horse to a barrel race. That's going to be entertaining. Okay, are we leaving? Okay, let me go get my camera. Loaded, locked and loaded.
Locked and loaded, six random ass horses going to a barrel race. Which, while we're supposed to be going to a barrel race, we're gonna go try and sell some horses first really quick. Taking everything to where I have my other two horses jammed out.
In a dirt road.
I mean, I guess she's been feeding them really well. And I'm meeting somebody there that's gonna try them this morning before the barrel race. And that's gonna be interesting. He's gonna get on them, I guess. So we'll see how that goes. But it'd be nice to sell a horse right now and I can make some stupid decisions.
Well, the plan is we're trying to head to Wyoming.
Well, yeah, that's
well, we are heading to Wyoming, regardless of whether or not.
Whether we, like, make it halfway there and have to, like...
Sell Shadow on the black market?
He's worth a lot of money. You can't be Shadow is a popular
Shadow! How many do you have right now? Like, yours and in training?
I own 7, but the 2 are turned out. And then I'm taking 3 of my personal horses to Wyoming. As of now, I'm taking 1 outside horse, and there's like 3 possibilities that I haven't confirmed yet. But driving them from South Carolina to Wyoming, you know, they get real quick.
But neither of them are bronc, or should be bronc, or stupid. Maybe a little fresh.
A little fresh, because I've been feeding shit.
That's what I think. If they're at my place, they're getting a lot of food. Well, I think they look good considering they've been turned out for a while, but now we're gonna try and go barrel racing. So. Almost a scarier driver eating than anything like anything else. We're going slow, it's fine. Just driving with my pinky.
Off up top. Just the truck is the best place to do business.
Everything.
And do your makeup.
The road, man.
Everything.
All of it. Please don't take this as like a makeup tutorial because I don't know what I'm doing and I just do it and roll with it. I try and do my eyebrows when we're driving. I'm actually pretty good at that, believe it or not.
Thank you. running this horse. She's the only one that's actually running, but like these two that are the Twisted Sisters, they just came to see things because this mare's good. Both of them are ideally going to become barrel horses, so it's good for them to just come see everything. I brought one that the owner's coming to pick up because it's a shorter distance for her to pick her up from here. And one I brought for Katie to ride, but also for him to see things because he just needs to get broke. And the other one who just got dropped off yesterday, he's supposed to be scared of everything, so he came to hang out and see the sights because, let's be honest, barrel races are kind of scary. Like, there's all this stuff going on all the time. They get broke, man. I signed up so last minute, I need to go make sure that it's all, like, good, but they had like an online entry form, and then you can pay with Venmo, PayPal, or send in a check or whatever. It was sweet though. I mean, it was so easy. I just registered like last night while I was laying in bed. I think the open starts at like 2 or 3, and they post the draw a little while before that. So they do peewees at 2, and then when the open follows whatever the peewees are.
What are you giving her?
For electrolytes, now she just drank, of course, but she usually doesn't drink very well on the road, but I love this stuff. It's like, it's supposed to start working in within a couple minutes. She's not a huge fan, but like, that was nasty. Here, I'm gonna put this in your mouth still.
Good girl.
I'm gonna be surprised if things go well today because I'm using a brand new saddle that I just got and I've never run in before. And I just bought these stirrups last night to put on it. Never used them. And random bridle. Of course, I haven't gone around a barrel pattern in a few months. A lot ago that came with this saddle is like the holes are so short, and I tied it instead of using the holes, which I always do, and I was blowing her out on the track. Like, balls to the walls as fast as she could go, and my cinch came undone. God bless a thoroughbred with big withers is all I have to say, because my saddle stayed on, but I went to stop and I was like, holy shit, my saddle is on her neck. This is cool.
And that's the saddle you're using?
Yeah. We're just rolling with it. When was it? Was it November?
Of 1996.
Yeah. I wasn't alive.
I was two. It's been a long time.
She's been on the walker, so she's really fit and fed really well, but I haven't ridden her.
Neither of our horses have seen a barrel since November. Just swerve around the trash can, like you just don't hit it, and then just don't lose control.
Or keep it on the down low.
Do you know Brian?
Yeah.
He doesn't like me.
But
he doesn't like
I
me.
Asked. Really not?
He doesn't like me. I asked him if he could marry me. He's like 18. She asked him if he can marry her for 5 days so she can be legal in this country.
And then we can get
divorced. And then, yeah, and she's like, it's not real. And he told her no. But we didn't know his girlfriend was next to him when she asked him to marry her.
That was very awkward.
But she's like 12, too, so it's okay.
It's okay. Well,
I don't even know if I legally could. I think he's 17.
No, I'm pretty sure the age of consent in this state is...
You'd have to ask his mom if he can marry her.
Are you kidding?
Oh, my God. Oh, wow. It's okay. The people that know that you're not going to use someone to get in America.
But the people on the internet don't know that.
It's okay. It'll pass.
You can be married and not be together.
You can be married and not be together. So you get married for a green card and just have a boyfriend?
No, it's like separate. You get married, but you don't have to divorce.
But then you're a U.S. citizen.
Boy, if you're a U.S. citizen, if you get married.
What do you have to be married for to be a U.S. citizen?
I don't know.
I think
a horse riding dolphin expert fashion girl. That's your goal in life.
That's my career.
Yeah.
That's your career.
A horse riding dolphin expert fashion girl.
I'm so
did I get that right?
Fashionable.
Look at that.
Wow. Yes. Look at
bam.
This.
There it is.
Boom.
I should be wearing shorts with cowboy boots right now.
Yeah. I agree.
But sports shorts.
What are you doing to achieve that?
And leggings. Cool. Or maybe leggings with those long boots.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you going to do to achieve your goals?
Well, I'm going to have a makeup line that's like waterproof, but is friendly towards animals, like not animal tested or whatever. And so, like, I'm gonna be diving with like a full thing of makeup and still look good, you know? And I'll be like, look, everyone who's in this industry needs my makeup.
You can even swim with the dolphins.
Right.
Have you ever touched a dolphin?
No. I just have this dream in my heart, Sydney, and I don't want you to crunch it, okay?
I was just asking, I wasn't sure.
I'm a dream crusher.
November or something, and she'd come straight off the track. I just started kind of patterning her a little bit, and it seems like nothing to make this horse a barrel horse. This is mic drop. I'm planning on competing in the Retired Racehorse Project with this horse in Kentucky in October. That's the idea, we'll see. She's gonna be a barrel horse and a polo horse. Maybe a ranch horse, we'll see.
But his real name is Buckwheat, and he is a Missouri Fox Trotter that Sydney has in to pretty much just put miles on, but he kind of doesn't fit in here because he's a big gated horse and everyone else is a big running horse, so, but he's a good boy.
After the drag, 246 to 250, then the big drag, 246 to 250.
Some point. They may remember, we may not.
Been here since 11 o'clock this morning and it's like 8:30 now and I'm about to ride in about 20 people.
Are you just so super excited to go smash some cans?
Our main objective today is to not knock over a barrel because that's kind of our MO.
Standoff is Great is the name of the horse. The draw number 260. Tractor drivers, you'll be next. 16107, let's drag 16-1.
Put me on that, for God's sake.
You can take that off! Not me! I don't want to marry anyone for a green card! Oh my God!
Got a whole lot going on today.
Got a little bronze discount.
I've only sat on a horse like once or twice, but I'm racing today. So, I'll see you guys out there.
Damn, you're good at this!
I don't know what it's
called. Alright, you guys,
it's your turn.
She's probably gonna do better than us considering the last time both of us.